The names of the passengers and crew will be read by their loved ones, the family members of Flight 93. The bells of remembrance will be rung by former students of the Shanksville High School who were in class on that day in 2001, just 3 miles from here.
Christian Adams. Lorraine G. Bay. Todd M. Beamer.
Thank you. host, Joseph Nacky, the second. Donald Arthur Peterson. Gene Hoadley Peterson.